Well, now at noon, the lockdown has been lifted at Sonora Elementary School. This scare was caused by reports of a man seen walking in the area of Greenlee Road, possibly carrying a gun. Shortly after those initial reports, Sonora PD and deputies contacted a man in the area of Del Nero Drive who matched the description. Man didn't have a gun, was released after an investigation.